UEFA Euro 2021, which is going to be held next summer all across Europe, there are five main predictions I have for this tournament. My first prediction for the tournament is going to be based off of qualifiers, as we do not know the bracket for Euro 2020 during the knockout stages yet, as not all teams have qualified. However, I think one of these three teams will make it to the Final Four, that of Turkey, Ukraine, or Norway. Norway had an impressive qualifying campaign, coming third in a group with the likes of Spain and Sweden, but didn't even play with Erling Haaland during qualifying. Turkey, on the other hand, should have won their group with France and Iceland, having beat France once and tied them in France. Finally, Ukraine demolished a group with Portugal and ended up winning the group under Andriy Shevchenko as their coach. I think one of these teams has a very good chance of making it to the semifinals. Now, my second prediction derives from Group F, the group of death as some people may call it. My prediction is that one of these teams, either Germany, Portugal, or France, will go out in the group stages, even though there is a third place rule in the Euros because there's only 24 teams. I think Iceland makes it through to this group through their playoff spot and becomes the other team to qualify, and my two predictions for the teams not to qualify would be Portugal and France. I think Portugal is going to be arrogant coming off UEFA Nations League win, and I think France, coming off a World Cup win, will also be very arrogant. Now Germany has a chip on their shoulder, trying to prove something for their fans and for their country. My third prediction revolves around the three lines of England. I think England ultimately comes second in their group, but I'm sorry, England fans, it's not coming home this year. I think Norway will qualify from the playoff spot and win Group D, while I think Croatia and Czech Republic both will go out in the group stages. I do not see this as a group where teams are going to get enough points to qualify for a third place spot. My fourth prediction for Euro 2021 revolves around the young Italian goalkeeper Gianluigi Donnarumma, who I think has one of the highest potentials in all of Europe, and letting only in 4 goals in Italy's qualifying campaign as they went on to demolish and win all 10 of their games. However, I think he is a real shot of winning the Euro 2021 Golden Glove. My backups would be obviously Thibaut Courtois or Andrei Pyatov, who I think Ukraine could have an immense tournament making it to the Final Four. My final prediction for Euro 2021 is the idea that Italy and the Netherlands will not perform to expectations as fans have been giving them. Italy, on the first hand, literally won all 10 of their games in World Cup qualifying. The only other team to do that in qualifying was Belgium. However, Italy and especially England fans will know that qualifying literally means nothing, and it only counts when you perform in the tournament. That is what separates Belgium and Italy, is the fact that Belgium will have experience going into the tournament as they played in the World Cup 2018, while Italy, most of their squad is new and will not have any experience playing in a major tournament. On the other hand, the same goes for the Netherlands, but they had a pretty average Euro qualifying campaign, with only 19 points, coming second in a group with Germany. I really don't think the Netherlands get past the quarterfinals, neither do Italy. I think the hype that everyone is giving them is undeserved. Maybe they prove me wrong, but we'll see come the tournament time. If you guys enjoyed the video, please hit the like and subscribe button. It means a lot. And do you guys agree with my predictions? Do you think the Netherlands will perform to expectations or Italy go out in the quarterfinals? Please let me know down in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.